That's it. I'll do that. It's gonna be a Big Mac. Alright guys, I was just trying to get a sketch done for my Anarchy. Fuck off. Is it? Beloved. I reckon he's like an old school player by the looks of it.
Civics was after much more than simply stealing and abusing our forge. His gaze has turned to our most prized possession, a vault.
Yes.
Filled with the finest wares the Black Armory has to offer. Our very soul resides in that vault. It must be secured.
Ha! fuck's sake, Lemmy.
I usually defend map, but I know how to pick up orbs.
Defend map. I'm reading. I like reading. I don't have to do any running. What a Pavlova. Do you want to grab a Sparrow checkpoint whilst we're doing this, Ross, at some point? Ah, okay. He's a boss. He's gonna solo the raid. Watch him. I don't know, he likes doing everything fast. It is fun, to be fair.
Heads up, if I leave randomly, my internet decided to stop working.
That sounds so funny. I feel like I'm playing Destiny with Alexa. Five, two. The other one is at the 6 o'clock position on the map. It's just behind a thing at the moment. I can see him from here. Low down behind me. Near three. Six o'clock, sort of seven now, near three. He's just jumped up on a rooftop over there. I can fire my tether at him to show you. He's just gone high. See where the tether is? It's up there. I mean, I could always fucking... could stick Divinity on and fucking point at him if you want. Four and then five, I think that was. You're going the wrong way to the four. It's the other direction to the wall. Okay, the other one is near three, about 5 o'clock position. Can I see him? Not really. He is low behind that building there, where my void grenade went. If anyone can see that. Lowest pathway by three, yeah. Yep, someone's on him now. Five. Four. Next one is by four in the road going towards about 9 o'clock. He's just dropped down. He's moved towards like 10, 11 now. Oh no, he's back at 9. He's got to be visible nearly actually. One sec, I've just got to kill this sniper. Yeah, someone's right underneath him. That was Baymax and Laurie. Ross just found him, I think, yeah. Five. One. The next one is at 6 o'clock position, near three. So do you not need the next one? Easy peasy. Oh, got a threat level. That's right, I had a McDonald's for lunch yesterday and then for breakfast this morning. Who knows where they're going? Wait, are we following Laurie? Yeah. Do you know the way?
Guardian down.
You're a bab. Much. Yeah, we'll do it again later. We're not. We're gonna run it again later. I'm gonna do Jazz's job, Ross, and just literally go for the end. Oh, I'm dead. I was literally just next to it and it didn't fucking let me land on the ledge. That's why I died. Nope. That's too close to him. Even if he'd got into the end room, he wouldn't have had time to get up. Great menace. I'm just gonna call him 89577. £17. Do you want to buy me Beyond Light whilst you're wasting money? I know, that's what I mean. You like pretty much bought a PlayStation game in food in the last 3 days. Have you got left and right on the middle, Ross? Cool. What the fuck? Yeah, no, I haven't. Fucking fucked it now. How did that fucking happen? How did that happen? It boosted me downwards. Fucking stupid game. So I'm doing button now, yeah? Great, could you do the button, please? Sod it, I'll do it.
I can try.
You slow as fuck, boy. I've got your right lemming. Cool, my fucking spire is in cooldown, I can't go anywhere. doors open. Nice. Jump off your sparrow early here, Lemming, because if you don't put your feet on the ground, it fucking messes your jump up on this section for some reason. What? Well, as a warlock, you just jump into the edge and use your grenade to float up, don't you? Oh, I jumped the wrong way. I'm being a spaz.
Top.
He said top. So how do you get out once you're at the top of the cave? That just brought me to a big hole. Or did I miss it up?
Bacon, tomato, pasta. Pasta?
I do.
Yeah. No, it's not quite defrosted. It'd be horrible if I defrosted it.
It's fine. Might as well try and do it. I've only got armaments. Void. Don't shoot again, don't shoot again. I can't get him up because he died in his tank and it's not despawned yet. When you're driving around it clockwise, Dylan, you need to be driving around it in the middle, not around the outside of the map. Like, so literally right next to it, not... What's the clock on this map? Like, is where the map is that 6? That's fine. I just want to know which way I'm reading it.
Wonderful.
Like, even with the voice thing, you'd still know that was sarcastic.
I hate doing it at the boss's nuts.
I wish I had this stream in. I haven't started the stream because we weren't doing a 6-man. Oh, I'm gonna video that for Jazz. No, you don't. You ain't sorry. You'll be alright. Yeah, 42 seconds, Laurie. Yeah, I got 30 seconds on my orb. I can read and stun anyway, so. Five, four, three, two. Okay, he is at back right. Yep. Oh, sorry, yeah, bottom right. Sorry, yeah, I'll call it bottom now. Sorry, I meant. Three and one. Lemon, you're one, sorry. It's the other way around. My bad. I've got adds to kill, so that's why. Nope. Top right. Top mid now. Ross is on him. Two. That's fine. One sec. Whoa. I guess I got killed by a Drake, but I literally got one shot. Is 3 and 3. No, I fucking, literally I stepped in the well to get the orbs because I hadn't had a chance to go in it yet because of my letters. And then fucking just died straight away. To a dreg. Back left. Bottom left, back left, same difference. You know what I mean? Yeah? Okay. One. Two. I'm just gonna stand on the plate, guys, and try and get him to move. He's in the air. I'm a diet. Okay. I do. He's up, he's up. Top right. Two. Two as well. Mid left. I can get him. I can get him. He's down now. Two. He's in quite a good spot at the moment. Not that it really matters where he is. He's getting up. I popped my Celestial before you fired your tank shot, Ross. I was aimed at him and it just deleted. He's got it. No, everyone's got it now. Our group's done, Ross. Hopefully RJD gets it. Well, he got it anyway, so.
Fuck yes. Finally. Fucking finally. Yeah.
I think his must have gone to Postmaster, because he, it didn't pop up on the feed for me, yeah. Congratulations, man.
After 20 fucking runs.
That's right, I'll send you my PayPal details.
Thanks for the run.
I've got food, like, now, before we do another raid. I'm gonna quickly...